Hello guys, so we will continue with QPR. So in the last episodes, I mean, I dropped a lot of points in my domestic league, and I noticed my 4-4-2 stopped to work. So in the Champions League I was using two Volantes tactic, and now I decided to use it in the Premiership also. I mean, I will mix it with my another one, but I played two games in the Champions League, both of them I won, so we will try like this. It's more, I will say it's more attacking, definitely. Of course, set piece. Come on, I want also score from set piece if possible. Very good. I can't forgive, can't forget myself. The pain that I'm missing, it kills me inside. I need help, oh please give me back. This one time, this one third, I'm sorry. Half time I will bring two players. I need Sangare to replace Tonali because he's having the card. And I will put Bellingham in. We are short of midfielders, so going like this. Very nice goal. You can see the Eze is playing for them. I think I can do one more sub. Arezzo can go as Tranquillista, Talash will go as complete. Let me put extended because I want to observe more. Very nice goal. this must be offside. How is this fucking goal? Can't do nothing, I mean. All three subs are done. Definitely I'm not happy with Nick Pope for now. He was doing a lot of stupid mistakes. This is correct. In this formation, IMC needs to take all set pieces. I mean the corners and direct free kicks and wide free kicks. Sometimes there is always fuck up with set pieces, so I need to be careful. I need to recheck it again. As you can see, I need now to use Volante tactic as the main because it's working good. 3 games played, 3 wins. At least I'm playing against. Cool. Maybe I can use Libero offensive. And then against Bournemouth I can go Volantes. I need to mix. As you can see, I mean, I don't know when I can use 4. Maybe in the cup games. Yeah, Carabao Cup will try to play 4-4-2. But definitely for now, the Premiership Volante. So Champions League match. We will go like this. And the Champions League. Now let's start Areza. And let's start Bellingham. And anybody else? Okay, let's go like this. I mean, we won first 2 games, but definitely, if I want to be top on the group and I want to do that one, I need a. I need to win here. In the meantime, we are playing this one and I'm checking my some videos for YouTube, editing some things. Yeah, the free kicks from very deep, if this can do deep line playmaker, what is logic? Or advanced playmaker in this formation. Yeah, it's very slow, I'm gonna put extended. That's why I'm looking why is the... So as you can see, players like Sangare, Sardella, they lost their spot in the first 11. I need to force him more. Bellingham now I'm forcing, even Ivanušec is the better player. Similar thing is with Arezzo. I think I will give Rui chance in the last half hour. I need to also to have him fit. At any moment he needs to be ready to play. That's why Bellingham plays, because potential is the limit for him. Even if I lose against Real Madrid in away, I have big chances to win to be first in the group. here for them at home, not in town. I want to train him shoot with power, but I mean some finishing move. Place shot. No, I don't play this right. What is a razor training? Some movement maybe to beat. No, I don't like also this one. Born from the ashes, I take care of. How is with Sardella? I need some movement. At least this one for now. We said in the league now we need to play like this. Let me check against set pieces, because you see it's not correct. It is fucking not correct. IMC is taking from the left and IMC needs to take from the right. But where he is here? No, not on edge. It's always some fake up, but, and it's attack left. This is correct. I'm C correct. Direct. I'm C correct. Indirect wide. I'm C. It's always some fuck up with the set pieces. Ivanušec free play. Didi, Tonali, Mendes. Mendes will play. Dalot is just better player in this system than Sardella, but Sardella is my player. He will play in the Champions League in the cup next one. Is he training as wing back? Because I want. Wing back on attack, come on. Yeah. a few cards. Definitely. The wing backs we need to replace. Rui. Striker can play with the fatal card, at least for now. Penalty shooting Mendes, and he's actually pretty decent with them. Very rarely he misses. Actually, I'll pull out Tonali out. For this episode. City is just destroying the vision. Let's play 4-4-2 plus in the cup. But we will rotate, so Bellingham can play as winger. Tales will be rested in defense, but Yashvili will play together with another central defender. Masterson, Sandela will play as right back, Dominic Paul will play together with Sandler. Perfecto, and the left will play Rui. Classic 4-4-2, let's see whether is it working at least in the cup. Is it on key highlights? Yes. When Marin returns, definitely I can play all the time in the cup with the wingers. As I said, in the meantime, when I'm playing these games, I'm also, you know, what I'm doing, I'm editing some videos and uploading on YouTube and other portions. That's the thing, definitely. I would say routine win. We have Aston Villa. Let's see this draw. Liverpool there, yeah. Liverpool and City are problem. City, I don't see. Leeds at home. So that means Chelsea Wolves.
Shoot.
not this one. Mendes, Taleš, Ivanušec. What is with his... I need some finishing on him, if possible, place shot. Start cutting. No, I'm not training him that one. Cover go extended. I have a bad feeling about this game. As I said, to play two Volantes, you need to have top two Volantes, and actually now with this squad I have really two good ones. And even have Sangare for backup. So Grealish is still here even in season 3. I have some issues with in the squad. Definitely two subs at least, maybe even three I need to do instantly. Come on, Mendes. The last sub will be Bellingham. Maybe even before I need. Because Ivanušec struggles. One good cross, you have 15 crossing. So all subs are done. Come on. Of course, it's stupid penalty. very, a very important goal. Time is flying. Come on, counter. Run, 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 run. 5 minutes of extra time. Karius, fuck it. I can score 3 goals against Karius. Is my schedule very hard? So Champions Cup will change tactic to libero offensive, and with libero offensive Ivanušec is better as attacking midfielder, but shadow striker I think I'll use Bellingham. We'll just prepare everything and this will be end of this episode, so see you soon. Actually, Arezzo can start. It's important match, definitely, because I have Real away in this one, so... Why is he unhappy? But I play with the best lineup. Or we rotate. Best lineup to play. I will use subs to replace the wing backs and midfield. So thanks for watching and see you later. Bye.